Flick shot is played when the ball is pitched on the leg side on a fuller length. When the flick is played correctly, the ball can zoom past towards square leg and mid-wicket region. Mohammad Azharuddin played this shot famously well. Just like life, even in cricket, less is more. Play flick of the wrist with minimum effort, achieve maximum result.
Got your bats ready? Let's play.
Step 1. Never commit on the front foot to an extent that you don't have flexibility to adjust according to the length of the ball. Step 2. Your head should always be in front of your knees so you never get hit on the pad. Step 3. Turn the bat face at the last second so you gain more control over the shot rather than getting a leading edge and closing your bat face too early. Got it? Now show the rest how it's done. BoostCamp.com, where champions make champions.